I want to talk about this COVID-19. First, I'm going to go over and show you where I'm at on my garden. Y'all see right here. So pretty much that's everything right there and coming back this way. So you can get a look at where it's at. That was going to be a treehouse back there, but now I'm going to make that into a chicken coop. But I still might put something on the top. I have to get a framer and try to figure something out how to put an actual treehouse on top of the chicken coop. But I'm about to dig 4 post holes, and then I'm in the middle. I'm gonna actually have to put one here as well. So in between each one of them. So it's gonna be 4, 8 post holes in all. But let's talk about this COVID-19 and how this could actually work towards our benefit. I'm seeing so many different benefits for it. So I really think that we should use this as a 3 birds with 1 stone. 1, we actually wear a mask. Everybody agreed to wear a mask. And as a matter of fact, as black people, as the Africans in America, we should make the greatest move to wear masks, make designer masks, make the greatest masks, make all type of masks. We should make the greatest move. My queen actually started making masks already. And as I'm thinking about it, we can make the move to wear it first and wear it more than everybody else, as long as they don't come saying, oh, well, the mask was actually keeping in and you didn't get fresh air, so your lungs was able to breathe. Now y'all the ones, when if you had COVID and you was wearing a mask, it makes it worse. As long as they don't come and saying nothing like that. But 2, 1, we wear the mask. When the Rome do with the Romans, everybody wear a mask, right? And then another one is that here we go. We tell the governor, everybody tweet it, everybody put it on Facebook, everybody put it on Instagram. We will wear the mask as long as the police don't shoot us. So now we're making a move saying we fear wearing a mask. It's better to get the coronavirus than to be shot down in the streets by police. Now, we vocalize this concern loud as a motherfucker. You make it so loud and so loud to where the governor's got to talk about it. And then we got the, when and they start, they ain't going to mention us by name. We'll say, well, we have a couple of citizens that are concerned about the police and wearing a mask, you know, because the thing is, you fit the description. It was somebody with a mask got robbed. People are broke. The corona robberies are going to start soon. So people are broke, and then you got people broke. People are going to start getting hungry if that money that they talking about don't come through. And that will create a bad situation for anybody running around in a mask. So now everybody that's wearing a mask, you forced to wear a mask, and we don't know who did it, and everybody have a mask, and you feel me? That's just like opening the door. As long as they could say that we not are going to get killed and start to be shot down in these streets because we got on masks and we fit the description, we should go ahead and go with it. You feel me? So I believe we need to not only make a political move with this and come together as a people, man. We need to really understand what's going on with this. And thanks to this virus situation and this economy situation, it got me out here working on my yard, on my garden. And yeah, and matter of fact, I went, my barrels in the back, I got the stuff for those to hook those up today. I went and got that today. And yeah, man, I mean, I'm out here. I'm out here really trying to get it done. So let's do that. Please, please. Look, and I ain't never asked nobody to retweet nothing. You know, you could put it on this video. You don't have to send this video. Make your own video. It ain't about I said. It's about us as a people. And let's do this collectively. We will agree to wear a mask if we don't get shot by the police. Let's vocalize that. Let's be loud about that. Let's get to the point to where it's so loud that they have to acknowledge it. Let's do that as a people. Can we at least do that without arguing?